Hello, man, my scream, and welcome back to Victoria 2 as Communist Bohemia Empire. Okay, so if I'm remembering everything correctly, last episode was... Well, at the end of last episode, Victoria 2 crashed, so... Once again, let's help Liguria against Italy. So, we have... Oh, great! Guys, get to Turin, and then one of you can go to Novara, you go to Parma, and we have troops here. Great. Get to... Oh, you know what? Get to Bern. Yeah, let's do that. Except you. You go to Modena. Yeah, let's do that. So who's in this war? Okay, so we are at war with Darfur too. Oh, yeah, and Italy didn't call your monarchy. Hey, that's great. Or they didn't call them yet. Are you marching to Darfur? Yes, you are. You will arrive in February 15th, so it's gonna take some time. And you are still marching to Novara. Okay, we should win this battle pretty easily. Now, Italy. Oh, great. They don't have any defenses. Gas defenses. Italy, where are you retreating? To dual monarchy? Preus? Yes, you are retreating. They are retreating to dual monarchy. And since they are not in this war, we are not allowed to move through their territory. And phenomenology and hermeneutic is done. We've gained more research points. What else? Navy, commerce, culture. Paramount prestige, war exhaustion will go down. Education efficiency will go up. Reinforcement will go up. Health research, psychoanalysis. Mostly for that. For plus 5% reinforcements. Oh, and you are summoning attrition. You know what? You don't... Oh, damn it. One of you, get here. Ariarmy, here. You can go here. And you go to Koblenz. Since dual monarchy is not in this war, I think four armies will be enough. Where are you going? Research points plus 20%. Awesome. So more research points. Prestige and education efficiency. Where are you going? You are sieging Liguria. You are still marching? Get to Genoa. I'm confident that our army will get to Genoa before Genoa will fall. Oh yeah, Parma will fall too quite soon. Battle of Saarbrücken. Okay, you don't have to move anywhere. Great. So let's return to Italy. And Darfur, what's happening in Darfur? Oh, great. We took Fasher. Now let's take Uneha. What are you doing? Damn it, I thought that... Well, I should have looked more carefully. I thought that they would be moving to Alessandria directly. Oh, too many people. Okay, guys, there are more units in Parma, so let's send our troops to Genoa too. And then you can go to Mantua. I have no idea if he's gonna win. Well, plus two, minus one. So that. Guess attack is helping us. And Parma is in our hands, or in Liguria's hands. Our war... No, what's our infamy? 41. Right? Like, I'm thinking about... Oh, you are retreating to... Oh, they retreated to Manua. Okay, I'm thinking that... I think it would be a good idea to liberate some Italian states. Prestige plus 5. Who are you? Oh, do not hunt rebels and go to Manua. Oh, to Massa. And then you can go to Luca, for example. It doesn't matter. At first, oh, maybe. No, this army in Turin will can deal with this army in Savona. So, army is retreating to Modena. Where is Modena? Oh, Modena is here. So, army, go to Modena. And you want peace. And we've annexed Darfur. Awesome. So, Canon Bornu, you are at war with Dual Monarchy, and you are allied with Funch Sutana. That's kind of unfortunate. Azande, you are allied with few people. Canon Bornu, you are being attacked by Dual Monarchy. Dual Monarchy, what do you want? War of the Nigerian concession. Okay, so you want Nigeria. How many states do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4. No, 3 states. Oh, you want Nigeria is here. Let's look what things are those in those states. Cotton, grain, fruit, grain, and fruit. So if I'm gonna take some province, it's gonna be, or any state, it's gonna be Maroa. Declare war. Scramble for Africa. Maroa. If we fail, we're gonna lose prestige. Tons of prestige. Yeah, let's attack Canon Bornu. Hopefully, Funch Sutana won't join. But if they will, no one cares. First, let's take Amtiman. Oh, Funch Sutana joined. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, you land here. They forgot about you. Where is our fleet? We are losing in Modena. No, we are winning in Modena. Great. And Turin. When Turin will fall? Oh, they have Savona. Great. Go to... Do not hunt rebels. You. Oh, post game. You are not hunting rebels. And what about you? You are also hunting rebels. Stop that. You go to Savona. It's time to liberate Savona. And when you're gonna be done, we will siege exotic fauna. Research points modifier plus 5%. I like that. The idea is certainly interesting, but it might be expensive. I'm okay if it's gonna be expensive. Oh, damn it, I clicked wrong button. Okay, nothing I can do about that. You go to Alessandria. Oh, we are winning. Okay, you are sieging Jamaica. Where is our fleet? Oh. Do go hunt rebels. Fleet, you get here. Ubani. And let's return to Italy. So we are still winning. We force a lot of people in Modena. And Italy also lost a lot of people. 82 million pounds. So where are you retreating? To Turin. Go to Turin and then you can return to Savona. You are retreating to Lucca. Okay. You can retreat, I don't care. Oh, more research points, plus 20%. I like that too. Oh, and Amtantiman is in our hands. Now let's go to Bongor. And Canon Bornu, can I? Yeah, I can work. Yeah, I can outwork all. So I want Abeche. Let's proceed. And I think Abeche is this, right? Yes. Great. And Funch. What do you have here? Tobacco, wool, and wool. kettle, coffee, and rubber. Okay. Oh, but this is their capital state, so not possible to take. Ah, we could take Dongola, which has fruit, rubber, tropical wood, and another rubber, and another fruit. Okay. That's doable. Oh no, we can take, I would say we can take one more state. We can claim one more state. We are Yanagar. Let's increase your opinion. Lorraine. Oh, let's increase our relations. Italy. We are still sieging. Oh, Italy, totally forgot. Let's go to Italy. Can we add war goal? Well, pretty sure we can. Acquire state, no. Install communism again? No. I want to liberate country. Luca Modena. Oh, let's liberate Papal State. Papal State, I think it's too far. No peace. People? I'll say Papal State is too far. Or not. Ferrara is our friend, so we can be friends with Papal State. We have made access to them, so. Yeah, let's liberate Papal State. Our war goal, liberate country, Papal State. 6.6 infamy. If we gonna free people, 4.5, or we can liberate only state. So let's liberate country, Papal State. Let's proceed. You want Battle of Turin, so where are you retreating? You are retreating to Preus again. Okay, someone has been unseized, so let's send our army to this province of... Oh no, go to Rome. Let's liberate Rome so we can get some taking war score. What's happening here? You are still marching to Bongor, July 29th. What's happening in Madagascar? One. There is fleet somewhere. Where is this? Oh, and we are hunting rebels. Yeah, do that. Oh, fleet is here. So you will arrive to Bani October 23rd. So three more months. Italy. What about that piece? Will you accept this? No. Oh, we need 100%. War score. Now you would accept peace. Oh, I'm hoping it's not white peace. Nope. So we need to start sieging Papal State provinces. Okay, you go to Ancona. Let's obviously have army here. Yeah, this army I want to keep there. I want to keep that army there. Bongor. Italy, I don't care about white peace. Now, let's go to Mondo. Jacobin Rebels, you are still here. And the Jacobin Rebels in here. Awesome. So, you guys. No, I want artillery. Yeah, two artillery. Can you build two artilleries in Arcadia? Yes. Let's build two artilleries in Jamaica and Svieti under Zay. Battle of Ancona. We won, and there was other battle. Battle of Rome, right? Battle of Group of Suez. We are sieging Rome, Alessandria will be in our hands quite soon. Oh, Ampos game. You are sieging Nice? Okay, you go to Nice, and then you can go to Perugia. And definitely do not move through Modena. Great. Do that. Italy, I'm not gonna even look. Oh, straight off Messina, we are quite losing. Yeah, we have three transports. That's gonna be okay. Okay, you are sieging. Oh, Canon Bornu, you are going to Amtiman. Do we have force here? Yes, we are. Oh, let's expand railroads in Darfur. And also forts. Where is the rest of Darfur? Oh, rest of Darfur is here. Life rating 10. Dark continent. Yeah, for that we need 1900. Also, awesome. Now let's go to Amtiman and then we can siege Mongo. Now we should be taking war score. Maybe next month. Or maybe not at all. Maybe after we're gonna siege Marau. But first I want this army. Fleet. Oh, you are still not here. You will arrive in October 23rd. Yes. Italy, I'm not gonna even look. Minus 63%. Great, guys. Do not hunt rebels. Fleet get to Kribi. And Punch. That's our war goal. And scramble for Africa. And I want... What was that? Dongola? Kordofan, and Dongola is here. No, so Kordofan. Let's take Kordofan. So we need 20 more war score from in this deal. Oh, I guess we could take one more. Proposed peace. Well, how much do we need? 71? Okay. So if we're gonna take... So if for Dongola we will need 19... Oh no, 29... 29 war score and less, we can take Dongola too. And then we could expand into Egypt. Egypt, scramble of Africa doesn't exist for you. That is unfortunate, so screw that. Italy, still white peace, decline. We are still sieging Modena, but that's gonna be finished soon. Oh, there's someone else. Yeah, let's celebrate, let's... Stop the siege of Massa, and then you can go to Viterbo. And what's this? Madurai. Where are you, Madurai? Madurai. Let's increase your opinion. Commonwealth. War subsidies? Yeah, I'm gonna give you war subsidies. Lorraine, let's increase relations. Leornia, let's increase relations. Vianagar, you don't need war subsidies. Okay, unpause game. We forced this battle. That's unfortunate. What happened here? You are retreating to Massenia. Okay, go to Massenia. November 27th. It's gonna take some time before we're gonna get to Massenia. Psychoanalysis, when that's gonna be finished. November 14th, so less than 2 weeks. November 27th. Oh, so we are going to Bongor. Do not go there. Let me get you in Massenia. Psychoanalysis is done. Great. So expressionism, prestige. So no. We don't need more prestige. Like, well. Prestige is always nice, but it's not that important. Management strategy, factory output efficiency tech, minus plus 2%. We have a lot of unemployed people in Moravia. Okay, first let's research investment banks, and now let's look at our unemployed people. 72 clerks in Silesia, 25,000 in Moravia. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade all factories. In Silesia, and you know what, let's upgrade all factories in Moravia. Now I'm thinking, Misore, you should be somewhere here. What stuff do you have? Tea, wool, and... Oh, let's expand everything. And spices. So, I don't think we can build anything, any factory which will use anything from that. Like, maybe wool. But I don't think we can build any factory which will use tea, right? And spices. Tobacco? No. Well, who knows? Like wool, we can build some clothes. Luxury clothes? No. Regular clothes? Dye. Oh, fabric factory, yes. Or that we can. Oh no, that's cotton. Shoes? No, kettle. Boots. Kettle. Wool mill? Oh, we can have wool mill. And what are we gonna get? Well, it doesn't matter. Let's build wool mill in Visore. That's all. Maybe we could build... we should definitely upgrade some factories in... Well, I'm gonna upgrade all factories in West Switzerland. Okay, you still have people. Okay, you still can get... employ some people. As person, you also can you can also hire a lot of people. So no problem. And let's return to Africa. Oh, you. Get to Nuhut. You are staying in Messenia. Great. What's happening in Italy? You're liberating Modena. Well, you can try it. Italy. War score. Oh, didn't expect that. Okay, post game. So, who declared war on us? Burgundy. I see that, but... Second Burgundian War of Middle European Containment. So it's Burgundy, Brilliant, Aragon, and Spain. Okay, Aragon. Maybe we could worry about Aragon. No, I don't think we need to worry about Aragon. I don't think they can move to Italy. So we can attack them. Oh, but we should definitely worry about Aragonese Maghreb. Turkey, you are not in my sphere of influence, because, you are no longer great power. So you're gonna be priority. Spain, we don't have to worry about Spain. No. So we have to worry about all Aragonese Maghreb. And they have a lot of people, and I have no idea if they have gas defenses. Okay, so for that, go to Tobruk. Do not hunt any rebels. We have not enough people. 120,000 men who can defend Bohemia. Okay, let's build another military or another army in Europe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and one horse in Europe. Munich. Great. And you guys? Where are you going? Go to Munster. Everyone go to Munster. Let's defeat this. Oh, their morale is quite terrible. It should be easy. Or hopefully easier. Their morale is also quite terrible. So right now I'm waiting for Ancona and Rome to fall. And then I'm gonna send army to Gaeta to Gaeta. Those two armies will attack Gaeta. It's Aragonese army. Yeah, we are destroying this Burgundy's army. And we won in Massenia. So you siege Massenia. Our second army, you are still marching to Nuhut April 29th, so it's gonna take some time. You guys, you are retreating to Lingen. I think two armies will be enough. Okay, I'm gonna send one of you here to Cleves, and our army will go to Arnhem, and two of you, you will get to Emden, through Frunimden. What about Italy? Rome is in our hands, great, go to Gaeta. Or Ancona is in our hands. Rome is in our hands, go to Gaeta too. It's time to attack Aragonese army here. Italy. Wow! I was going to say finally, but we would be exiled. Maybe it will depend. Will people say be in our sphere of influence? Okay, guys, get to Gaeta, everyone. You go to Aquila. I don't want to risk that we would be exiled. Oh, and go to Naples. And when you get to Gaeta, you can go to Foggia. January 1st, January 6th, you will get out, finally. So January, oh, so yeah, let's finish this war with Italy. And Papal State, are you in my sphere of influence? Yes. Rome Commune, proletarian dictatorship. And you're gonna be a low priority, since you are in my sphere of influence anyway. Oh, seriously, game crashed. And then it was so good. Okay, so if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.